Hey guys, so I know it's been a while since I uploaded. School has been crazy, but I had a couple people ask me about the cheesecake that I made in a couple videos ago. So I thought, why not do it again? And then this time I'd post the recipe and all the steps to make it. So yeah, here goes.